ghost kid. You can clearly see this when you go invisible. Hold on, doesn't the real life bee die if it loses its stinger? Seems like Jeff wasn't paying attention in school. Some players use honey blocks in complex redstone builds.
Amateurs.
Real gamers use honey in their walls. If you place two blocks of honey next to each other, you can shoot arrows through them. Castles or stone bricks are a thing of the past. Honey castles are the future. A few years ago, Wojak gave the players a chance to have their cat added to Minecraft. The Twitter poll was started and the winner was Jelly. Overnight, this cat became super famous, almost as famous as their owner. Good times with Scar. Did you know there's a way to make an infinite respawn anchor? If you have a base of the nether, then listen up, because you have to build this thing. All it takes is an observer, a dispenser, and some redstone. Fill the dispenser with a bunch of glowstone, and you're done. Even though this trick is cool, I think I'll stick to using bets. If you had to guess what item is used in the most amount of crafting recipes, what would you say? Sticks, cobblestone, or maybe wood? Well, it's not really. The title goes to iron ingots. Turns out there is a reason why the best Minecraft players always build an iron farm as fast as possible. But there's one item that's even more special than iron ingots, and that's netherrack. The netherrack is the only block that can be crafted into both fences and walls. It would be nice if Mojang added more blocks like this, but I guess they're busy adding new skins that nobody asked for. You probably have no idea that you can use villages to fight strongholds. When you create a new world on Bedrock Edition, the game needs to generate the strongholds, and it tries to put them under village meeting points. But that was like, why is that? Well, no one knows. Just stick to a good old Eyes of Ender, because finding a village with a stronghold below it is extremely rare. Almost as rare as getting water from stone. Yeah, I just did that. And no, I'm not a cheater, nor am I a magician. I simply took advantage of waterlogging. Wojak added this mechanic in 1.13, which was nearly 5 years ago. Jesus, time is flying by. Do you know how to get infinite bone meal? No? Well, let me tell you. By using bone meal on a moss block, you'll get a bunch of foliage. Now, if we take these items and throw